Good morning. Happy March 26th. Well, folks, we're still in self-quarantine, but I thought I'd take you on a little tour today, and if the kiddos are watching, you can let me know where you think I am right now. Our devotion for this morning came from a friend of mine, and it might seem like a really odd text that I sent to you this morning, but you know, today's devotion is just to think about our life. And that some of us are hitting levels of frustration, whether it's being home with our children or without a job, not knowing what the future holds. And we really need to make sure that we are relying on God and putting our trust in God. Can you imagine being told to talk to bones? Honestly, that takes a true 100% trust in our Lord and Savior. You know, in this story, God is reestablishing his promise to his people. And we need to take time for those moments, even if we don't know what's coming. And you know, we don't know what's coming right now. And when God shows us that next step, that one we're waiting for with suspense and anticipation, we will be ready and waiting. Here's what I'm looking forward to. I'm looking forward to seeing these pews filled on the first Sunday that we can get back together and be out of self-isolation. But until then, reach out to each other. Remind each other that we're all important members of God's family. And take time to show God's love and faith. Talk to those bones. Trust in God. And know that we're going to come out of this stronger and better because of God's love, God's grace, and God's strength. Hey, everybody. I'm missing all of you. We'll see you soon. God bless.